ingredients for shrimp scampi: butter, garlic, seasonal, garlic powder, parsley, and my devein and peeled shrimp. We have an example of peeling shrimp. Seasonal. Whoops. Fresh garlic. Onion powder, and some parsley. Me stirring up is getting all nice and flavorful. And I'm using this as a appetizer. It serves two people. And half a pound of shrimp. Now it's all nice and pink. I'll pour it into a bowl. And a dab of parsley on top. And that's how you make shrimp scampi.